I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me, he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I'll pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye.
I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go.
Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you're so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. Stop.
It's Steph. Hi, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second, Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you. I miss...
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
Hurry, they're chasing me.
Who? Who's chasing you?
I don't know, some crazy people wearing masks.
Are they close?
No, they're far away. Hurry.
She's lying.
Open up, they found me.
You're coming with me.
Ah, help, help.
Mom, where are you? When are you coming home?
I'm 15 minutes away. I'm stuck in traffic. Tell her not to come. Don't let her come.
Mom, you can't come home right now.
Why not?
You just can't. Just don't come.
Hey, baby. How are you feeling?
Chad, how did you get in here?
Your window was open. Be careful.
Oops, I dropped my... I'll get it.
Chad, why do you have a mask?
Because you're next.
Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever.
Oopsie.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax. I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Ah! Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run.
The red rose or the black rose? I want the black rose. It's black like my soul.
No, honey, what have you done?
What have I done?
The red rose is the rose of life. The black rose is the rose of death. Everyone will be scared to love you. Because if someone breaks your heart, they'll die.
Hey, Brianna's kind of cute.
Look at her face. She has the black rose. If you break her heart, you'll die.
Oh no, I better stay away from her.
Now, why is a pretty girl like you sitting all by herself?
They're afraid of me because I chose the black rose. If they break my heart, they'll die.
Ah, get away from me!
Now, why is a pretty girl like you standing in the hallway all by herself?
I don't know.
Come here. Jake!
You did it!
Now, why is a pretty girl like you standing in the hallway all by herself?
I don't know.
Come here.
Jake!
You did it!
No, no, it wasn't me.
You must have been in love with Jake, and seeing him kiss me broke your heart. And now he's dead because of you. Won't you be allowed near her? She's dangerous. Hey, Bri.
Hey, bestie. I haven't seen you all day.
We can't be friends anymore.
What?
Everyone's judging me for being friends with someone like you. You're too dangerous.
Please don't do this.
I'm sorry.
Bestie!
She just killed her best friend! She's evil! An absolute monster! Hey.
Stay away from me. I'm a monster!
You're not a monster. Look.
You have a black rose.
Here, happy birthday, Brianna.
Thank you!
Are you okay?
I'm feeling so weak.
Oh no. Honey, come with me now. Here, put this charger in your charging port right there. I've been secretly charging you every day, but it's time that you know. You're not like the other kids. If you don't charge yourself and your battery's gone, you'll die. You must keep this a secret, because if the other kids find out, they'll treat you differently, okay?
Okay.
I'm all charged and ready for the day.
Welcome to gym class. Today we're going to be running 100 laps.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose all my battery.
Your what?
Nothing.
Keep running.
I can't. I'll be back, coach. I need more charge.
What the?
I need more charge.
What the? What are you doing?
What are you doing here? Why'd you follow me, you creep?
Why is there a charger plugged into you?
I run on battery. If I don't recharge myself, I'll die.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Oh no. I forgot to charge myself last night. It's okay. I'm already late. I'll have to charge myself at school.
Hey, watch out!
I'm so sorry, Derek. I'm just super late, so I was in a rush.
It's no problem. Here, you dropped your bag.
Thank you.
Class, turn to page 69.
I need to charge myself. Where is it? My charger is gone!
Hey, Brianna, I know your secret. Derek told the whole school.
Jimmy, let's play freeze dance.
Okay.
Freeze.
Wait, am I supposed to freeze now?
Unfreeze.
No, Brianna, you killed Timmy. You're not supposed to play freeze dance. It's for population control. It kills people.
I didn't know.
Hey, Kevin, I made you muffins.
Thanks, Brianna.
Hey, stay away from Kevin. He's mine.
Well, I don't see your name on him.
Let's play freeze dance and settle this once and for all. Whoever wins gets Kevin.
Deal.
I didn't agree to this.
Freeze.
Ow, leg cramp.
No, Kevin, baby, I'm coming to save you.
Unfreeze.
Freeze. Leg cramp.
No, Kevin, baby, I'm coming to save you.
Unfreeze.
Oh no, Brianna, were you playing freeze dance? Because of you, Brittany and Kevin are dead.
She killed Brittany and Kevin? She's sick.
No, it's not like that, I promise.
Hey, leave her alone. Brianna, come with me.
Hey, thanks for getting me out of there. I really appreciate it.
It was nothing. Do you remember Timmy?
Timmy?
Freeze.
Wait, am I supposed to freeze now?
Yeah, I do remember him. He died playing freeze dance back when I was 6.
He was my brother. It's time that I finally avenge his death. I challenge you to a game of freeze dance.
Someone's calling on the telephone.
Hurry up and answer it. They're going to give you a word and you must pass it on to the next person. The first person who says the word incorrectly dies. Your word is cookie.
Huh? Say that again?
They only tell you the word once. Now hurry, pass it on to me.
Cookie.
Come here, Timmy.
Cookie.
I know the word. It's Wookie.
Timmy!
Hey, Brianna, can you come here for a second?
Okay.
Get in. I'm sorry. I got chosen to play telephone.
Hey, Stephanie.
What's up?
I have to pass on a word to you.
Kitten.
That's an easy word. Kevin, come here.
Britain.
No! Oh, no.
What's wrong?
I'm getting a call.
Your word? Onomatopoeia.
Huh? Oh no.
What's wrong?
I'm getting a call.
Your word? Onomatopoeia.
Huh?
Brianna, hurry, pass on the word.
This word is really hard. I don't want to pronounce it wrong.
Pass on your word.
Now.
Come on, Brianna, it can't be that bad. What? What did you say? Is that even a word?
I know it's a hard word, Bestie, but you have to try your best. I don't want to lose you.
Kevin, come here. Onomatopoeia.
What the? Jake, come here. Onomatopoeia. No, Kevin!
Are you serious? Why am I the one always getting calls?
Brianna, you need to answer it.
No, this isn't fair.
Hurry.
Are you serious? Why am I the one always getting calls?
Brianna, you need to answer it.
No, this isn't fair.
Hurry.
Answer now or die.
Your word?
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Disestablishment.
Pass on your word.
Give me a minute!
Brianna, hurry, pass the word on to me.
I can't, it's too hard. Teacher? Teacher, I have to pass a word on to you.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Easy word, you know I'm an English teacher, right? Jake, come here.
Anti-disestablishment.
I'm getting a call.